We're gonna go back to the Celtic traditions now and play you kind of a devious Irish song, actually. Can I have a little less reverb on the vocals, please? So when I first heard this song, I imagined it was about something like frolicking in the fields and picking fuchsia flowers. And when I was sitting with my teacher, La Serena, in the west of Ireland, up in Connemara, she was teaching this to me, and at one point she turned to me and she said, "Peia, you have to be careful singing this song." And I said, "Well, will you tell me what the words are saying?" And it turns out that this song is about a woman who's in love with a married man. And all the time she's singing, "Oh, it's such a pity, it's such a pity I'm not Podgian's wife." And then the verses, she's wishing all of these terrible things on Podgian's wife. So you can just forget that I told you the translation and still enjoy the song, hopefully. It's a bit of Irish dark humor. We would never do anything like that, of course. Rob might. This is Rob Taylor on the bass, by the way.
Thank you.
For Jess.
This is Jess.
This is Jess. Jess. Okay. So this song is a prayer that comes from the Mapuche people of Chile and Argentina. Words are saying machi. Machi is their word for a medicine woman or a healer. The song says Machi is curing and she's healing. And she sings me a lullaby. And I don't cry, I just sing. I sing your song, Mother Earth.
Thank you.